So, Liliana, should I bow whenever you come into the room now?
The ceremony is not for a while.
It will be strange to see you and think, there walks Divine Victoria.
Then let us enjoy these moments while they last, as colleagues.
Nor as friends.
What's this? A breach in decorum?
Perish the thought. To work?
That way for ages now, Liliana. Why don't we do something new with it?
I'm used to the way it is.
What about our commander?
He does something with his hair already.
Oh, it does look very nice today.
I do.
Smiles, everyone. We must be careful how we present ourselves.
Why did Divine Victoria call the Exalted Council? She's kept Orlais from bothering us for the last 2 years.
At increasing political cost, yes. She has done all she can, but the Exalted Council has become necessary. Orlais would control us, and based on their many marriage proposals, they have specific plans for you. Our real concern is Ferelden. They would see us disbanded entirely.
Inquisitor, it has been too long. I hope the years have been kind to you.
Have you been, Mother Giselle?
I spent last summer in Emprise du Lion, distributing food sent from the Exalted Plains. The Dales are finally recovering.
Corypheus left a great deal of damage for us to repair. I appreciate your efforts.
And I yours, Your Worship. I should mention that your forces at Suladin Keep were of great help. Please give my compliments to Baron Deschedin. Divine Victoria asked me to greet you on her behalf. She is currently attending to the Ferelden ambassador's concerns.
You can probably just call her Liliana in private conversation.
You can, Inquisitor. I prefer to use her divine name. Our last divine once joked about why I insisted upon calling her Justinia. She called it my way of reassuring her that I had not completely forgotten who was in charge.
Ah, How do you think Divine Victoria has done these last 2 years?
It is hardly for me to say, Inquisitor.
With respect, that's never stopped you before, Mother Giselle.
Sadly, with the Chantry still struggling to accept her reforms, Victoria's voice is not as strong as I had hoped. Nevertheless, I admire what she has tried to do.
I'll speak to Divine Victoria.
I believe she would appreciate that, Your Worship. The Divine sees the good that you can do and have done. Duke Cyril will wish to greet you on behalf of Olay. I believe he is currently speaking with the Tevinter Ambassador. Many of your friends have returned as well. I hope you have a chance to speak with them before the Exalted Council begins.
The Imperium sent an ambassador.
In a manner of speaking, Your Worship, Dorian Pavas has been declared the Tevinter Ambassador.
Who has returned for the Exalted Council?
Your dwarven friend, Master Tetras, for one. I understand he spent much of the last few years in Kirkwall. Enjoy time with them while you can, Your Worship. I doubt you will have the chance.
Thank you.
Your Worship, Ferelden would have the Inquisition disband. What do you wish to do with the Inquisition?
The Inquisition still has work to do.
Then I make a what?
The Prince of Starkhaven wrote to you again.
Of course he did.
And the Captain of the City Guard had a very colorful message for me to deliver to you as well.
Inquisitor! Andraste's ass, am I ever glad to...
And the Inquisitor...
Is that what...
This is Bran Cave.
Provisional.
Of Kirkwall.
I have resumed my post as...
You're the Viscount.
Well, it seems the two...
So, it turns out, you fund enough reconstruction efforts in a city-state, the nobles give you the worst...
That's fantastic.
I think the nobility figured, after Dumar and Pe... They voted me in because I got the... Anyway, it's official recognition. Congratulations.
You can't act...
Too late.
You can't...
Really? It's... So much better than I thought.
This operates those jump.
No.
But whatever gets decided, you've got a place lined up at... Anyway...
I wouldn't miss...
Don't...
Thank you.
Is there something you need?
How did Varric, of all people, become the...
smile upon you.
Worship, listen, I need you to keep the chief distracted while we sneak this dragon skull through the room behind him.
I'm looking forward to seeing where this goes.
It's for his birthday.
I'll see what I...
All right, here he comes. Just...
Hey, boss. Good to see you.
It's fascinating to see the remnants of Syrian culture here. Most of it was deliberately erased during Orlesian unification, under the reign of Mafrath's son, Isarath.
Uh-huh.
You know what, Bull? I really like hitting things.
I know, right? We have the best job.
Do you think news of the Exalted Council could affect the Lyrium shipments from Orzammar?
Maybe.
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
Sure you can. They must have that thing almost across the room by now, right? Ben Hasrath, remember?
Surprise!
Oh, you...
Inquisitor Herald, glad to be back for...
That's it?
That bull were a f-
You...
They don't breed Mabari in Olay. The merchant said he was abandoned. Perhaps his owner's tired of the no-
Tired?
He's not-
I don't think you under-
Another Ferelden trapped at the Winter Palace. I couldn't leave him to that fate. Besides...
I never expected you'd-
The Inquisition will change. Whatever happens, our people... You, Lilia.
Whatever the Exalted Council throws at us.
You can help. Dodge this.
I should look around.
Darling, you made it. Excellent. With the Imperial Garden Spa, of course. You work so hard, my dear. I wanted to treat you. You are the...
What are the cheese wheels for?
It pains me that you even have to ask. You've clearly been living too long in barely civilized conditions.
Did you hear something?
Relax, darling. It's spa day. How have you been? It seems ages since we've spoken. No doubt this peace conference is boring you to death. I can hardly blame.
Do you come to this spa very often?
As often as I can. Don't you feel better, my dear? This place really does work miracles.
What happened?
Darling, it's spa day. Don't fret. You'll undo all the good they've done. Come along, Inquisitor. They have a...
Divine Victoria, am I interrupting?
Of course not, Inquisitor. I was catching up with Redcliffe's Arl. He's here to represent Ferelden at the summit.
Inquisitor, good to meet you.
I had hoped to steal a moment of the Divine's time.
Very well.
Many are frightened of the Inquisition's power, but I will do all I can to allay their fear.
Is there anything I can do to make your...
Explore the grounds. Let yourself be... I have much to do, but let me say this.
I'm glad you finally arrived in...
And your thought?
The breach is long gone, yet Skyhold's army remains. Ferelden can't continue to ignore soldiers on its borders.
The Inquisition has...
Then you understand why we must... A power without... I won't keep...
Orle is on your side, Lord Parvus. The Inquisition's support is not a thing to lose lightly.
Which is why the Orlesian... But you'll have to excuse me. Inquisitor, how long... It's good to see you, my friend.
Thrilled to be at the
Oh, Orle wants... That's me, by the way. Thankfully, Ambassador Parvus is...
Inquisitor. Duke Cyril Montfort, member of the Council of Heralds. I have long followed...
Is that sentiment shared?
Of course. Orle wishes only to offer respect.
The Inquisition's...
Yet you've started no major war. I've not for... More than the good... Whatever happens in...
This is the same design. This is the exactly the same design, I've just noticed, as that party place. Like, they've literally just retextured it, recolored it. See ya. I'll see ya, game.
Thank you, Your Holiness. Now, Artigan, as to your concerns.
The Inquisition established an armed presence in Ferelden territory. You outright seized Kaer Bronach in Crestwood.
Yes, from bandits. Would you like us to give it back to them?
Your help was appreciated 2 years ago, Inquisitor. Now order has been restored, yet you remain. Invading under pretext of restoring order is exactly what the Grey Wardens did to us centuries ago, and we exiled them. Now the Inquisition is doing the same thing with Grey Wardens in their ranks.
Your concern is ill-founded. The Grey Wardens have proven their worth time and again.
Of course Orle tolerates the Inquisition's interference. I suspect whenever Gaspard complains, Lady Briala tugs on his leash.
Rest assured, Tegan, the Empire of Orle will not stand idle if the Inquisition oversteps its bounds. Unlike Ferelden, however, Orle understands that these were the well-intentioned mistakes of a young organization.
An organization in need of a guiding hand. Yours, no doubt.
Pardon me, Inquisitor. Divine Victoria wishes to speak with you in private.
Something has come up. I'll be back.
What?
This is highly irregular.
Perhaps it would be best if we took a short recess.
The guard said we should both see this. I believe she was correct. A Canary warrior in full armor. How did he get into the Winter Palace?
Would the Iron Bull know anything about this?
I asked, and he is as surprised as we are. He says that if this were an official Canary operation, he would know. That suggests we're dealing with a rogue faction.
Huh. Deadly mysteries at the Winter Palace. Throw in a Hulla statue and some Caprice coins and it's just like old times.
Alright, I've just realised I'm being an idiot. It's the same place, it's the Winter Palace. They haven't ripped it off at all. It's just the same place. Oh, I'm so stupid.
I will extend the recess as long as possible. I will also have our friends ready themselves for battle if need be.
You think that's likely?
I think the Exalted Council may be more exciting than we expected.
Like he came down over the railing. Thank you. Vitruvian. If I'm going through it, I'm not going alone. The crossroads. Morrigan brought me here while showing me the alluvians. judging by the bloodstains, he tried to get through here.
What's wrong? That one doesn't like you?
This mirror doesn't look broken, but it's inactive. Maybe there's a way to unlock it. The blood trail leads to this mirror.
Right. Let's see where this guy came from.
Elven ruins. I'm not sure we're even in Orlais anymore. Another Kunari, dressed like the one in the Winter Palace.
He's Karashok, a foot soldier. Must have been in the same squad.
Scorch marks everywhere. This is the work of a mage.
A powerful one. I can still feel the heat crackling.
We need to find out. Over there, Kunari. If we want to know why they're here, we've got to get across to that island.
Atisha Valen, Fenharam Alathag.
The elves bound a spirit here.
What does it want?
Nuvenas Menahelanit. Dearth Velasama.
I'll try, Elven.
Vietlama.
Considered us intruders.
To be fair, we are.
It must have been set to guard something. Ah! was like Veilfire. It claimed this was a refuge for elven slaves. This whole valley was a sanctuary created by the Dreadwolf Fenherel. This doesn't make sense. In Dalish legends, Fenherel is our god of misfortune.
Cuts all over the back. He was killed by surprise.
This can't have happened too long ago. The blood's not even dry. Fenherel helping former slaves as a mortal, not a god.
Kinda curious that this guy had to specify he wasn't a god.
Ordinary guy saves people, accidentally founds religion. Sounds a lot like the chant, actually.
Fenherel sounds like quite the rebel. The old elven gods must have simply loved that.
Okay.
The anchor's flared up. It's fine now. This looks like it fits into that pedestal by the broken bridge.
Yeah!
again. What a change of pace from the Winter Palace. A clear sky, a beautiful view, and yes, fields and fields of stripweed as far as the eye can see.
Stripweed?
Terrible stuff. Looks like grass, stings like a knife, and causes sores if you so much as brush against it. So, of course, everyone in Menrathus insists it makes a very decent tea.
Kunari!
Bashadon! The Inquisition doesn't leave alive.
Thank you.
Victoria attack the Inquisition on sight?
No idea. They weren't Talvashoth, though. This might be a rogue group, but they think they're following the Kuhn.
That's Fenharel, removing a Dalish elf's Valisleen.
Isn't this place older than the Dalish?
Maybe the markings used to have a different meaning.
You know, I'll bet I could do that.
Hidden weapons. These freed slaves actually fought back against the Evanuris, posing as gods.
Interesting word, Evanuris. If all it means is mage leader, well, they were basically magisters.
Thank you. Sorry came to these ruins because the Alluvians connect to Halam Shiral.
So they're aiming for the Winter Palace.
It was some sort of infiltration. There's no more details.
This is crazy. They're acting like we're at war.
Are they?
I don't know, boss. I wish I did.
Come on. We have to warn people about the Kunari's designs on the Winter Palace.